Hi everyone. We're going to get started. So good afternoon and thank you all for being here for this panel discussion of James Cumming's masterpiece, Your Story, My Story, Our Story. Today we gather to share stories that are part of the complex narrative of our city, to remember the past we have come from and look forward to the future that we are building every day. We also gather to celebrate the life of an artist whose wish it was to give a voice to every story. As he used to say, the good, the bad, and the ugly. James passed away this May after finally completing this 250 square foot banner that we have hanging outside. It's a 100-year retrospective on the history of the downtown Eastside of Vancouver, and it's a groundbreaking piece of social and cultural importance that I'm honored to have been a part of. James was working on this banner for 8 years, chronicling histories, layering stories, obsessing over details, and pouring his love into this work. I'd like to ask for a brief moment of silence to commemorate the life of this man, who was and remains an inspirational artist and a dear friend.